Hello, it's been a long time that I don't post any videos related to how tree processor. Okay, my skill is still bad. Oh, it's can you can imagine my skill. Okay, but today I will show you the film Android 7 firmware for Arduino's hard tree or any block like this. Okay, and in order to install this firmware you should have a PC, and a USB cable, a USB A to K cable. Okay, this is the factory firmware of this block. Okay, this block. Okay, let me check. Okay, if you are using a Windows PC, you have to install drivers. It's the same for Linux or something. I leave the link to download Ryan for Windows right here. If you using Windows, you can just sorry for my camera quality. Okay, just open drives folder or Arduino drivers. Then you can use this right installer x64. Then wait for it to install. Sorry, I'm not using Windows, I'm using Linux, so yeah, this don't work. After you install the drivers, you can just open FurniSuite.as. It just work hardware. Okay, just select firmware here. Okay. I don't know we, but it's failing when running here with a compatible layers. Okay, you can just simply select firmware here and then connect the device to, and then it will auto update transfer firmware to your device to your TV box. Okay, so I'm using Linux and yeah, I'm not going to use this tool. Instead, I use LightSuite instead. Okay. Sorry for my camera quality. I will let this firmware download link is in video description. You can download it here. Okay. Okay, it's name a tree. Okay. Sorry, I'm not speaking English well, but you still can ask me for question in the comment section. Okay. I will let this firmware and to in the video description. Okay. For Linux user, you can use the value to do source LightSuite. Okay, it is the outdated tool, but it still work. Okay, let me open a terminal and you must run with sudo permission sudo dot run LightSuite enter. Okay. Let me select the firmware. You can just select the firmware and then open. Now you can just connect the USB cable. Okay. This usually connects to computer. This okay. And then you will connect this USB A cable to box. Remember to turn off this side. Okay, then remove this power source. You can try any USB ports. At least it's not the same in the on box. Not okay. I will try with USB one port. Okay, you will need to hold the reset button here. Okay. Connect the USB. It's so nothing, and there is no left here. Okay, then it's not work. Then this USB port can be either to flash freeways. I think the USB 2 port will work. Okay, let me try. Hold the reset button and insert USB cable. Okay, it's recording on the PC. Unlike switch, it's really also the same. You can just read just that's all and just wait for it to flash. This process can take minutes, so I just pause this video. Okay, I will be back when it's complete. Okay, it's finished, so you can just unplug the USB cable. You can still use the USB cable from to use the power from your PC to open this bar. Okay, it's not a problem. Okay, let me connect this. Okay, size is PC monitor is not the same as the bar resolution, so it will show like this. It will take a minute to boot, so I will skip this boot process. Okay, it's showing here. It's brutal right here, but it's using Vietnamese language at its film where I decided to for Vietnamese box, color Vietnam box here. But you can still open setting and then use your language by open test selecting to English or something. Okay, it's not a big problem, so you can use your language here. If you want, you still can replace this launcher with other. Okay, that's all. It's still okay. I promise to open this about. Okay. Okay, this is Android 7. Okay. It's still. It's better. I recommend use is Android 10 or later. Okay, that's all. Bye.